During 2014, more than 1,200 rhinos have been killed in South Africa, the worst year so far in history. This means more than 3 rhinos per day. The number of killings is increasing every year, and if the current trend continues, these African animals will be poached to extinction before 2026. The northern white rhino, for instance, lost its last chances of survival as a species last year. If we don't do anything about it, our children won't get to see a live rhino. The main reason this is happening is the black market, driven by the traditions and beliefs from Asia. The traditional medicine from China attributes healing and spiritual properties to rhino horns. Even though these horns are more expensive than gold, their healing properties have never been proven. In fact, its composition is the same as human fingernails. Now, natural parks around the world need new and cheap techniques to fight these crimes. Due to the extensive areas and the ease with which the poachers can hide in the vegetation, it's necessary to keep watch from the air. Also, thermal vision is necessary to detect illegal hunters and their camps at night.
Our project addresses these needs of the natural reserves using autonomous drones, equipped with thermal cameras to detect and classify people, big animals, and vehicles. We have designed a system adapted to the characteristics of the natural parks and the resources of the rangers, which provides information in real time.
To simulate this process, we perform tests with sheep. The drones automatically scan an area and follow the route indicated by the operator. When a drone detects a suspicious target, an alert signal on the exact GPS position is sent to the ranger. It also avoids the expensive costs of planes or helicopters and precludes the dangers that might be involved for the park rangers. This system is economical and easy to maintain, and it receives updated information from the whole area.
The implementation of this tool in the natural parks will improve the management and can prevent the extinction of rhinos.